lead a better life. I need my love to be near. Here, making each day of the year, changing my life with one wave of his hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there running my hands through his hair. Both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but he doesn't know.
I was on the phone. I heard someone singing. I had no idea it was him.
She sings so beautifully. I haven't heard her sing in ages. Such a natural talent here in Landview. Maybe I should put her on the show.
What did I tell you about
her? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All play and no work tonight. It looks like my kiss worked its charm.
I guess I'll have to remember that next time I need a little luck.
Each one believing that love never dies. Watching his eyes and hoping.
Michael, Lau, why stay? Are you going to tell me what happened earlier?
This isn't really the time or place, Gabrielle. But I need to tell you this. You promise me you'll be quiet about it?
Of course I will.
I found Roger Gordon snooping around at my bedroom.
What was he looking for?
Well, I caught him with the aerial photos of Lantana Mountain.
Well, that explains what he was doing up there.
What do you mean?
Well, I went to the mountain to destroy the Eternal Uniform. I turned around and there was Roger watching me.
Did he realize what you were up to?
No, I don't think so. The uniform was pretty well destroyed by then. I said I was cold and lost and needed to build a fire.
That's quick thinking, Gabrielle.
Why was he snooping in your bedroom, and what was he doing up on the mountain?
Unfortunately, there can only be one answer to both of those questions. He knows about Eterna.